Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr, and welcome to Fort Parker's Holiday Profit Hike. Now this is a free-to-play game on Steam, and since it's Christmas, it seemed like a good time to play this type of game. So, German Fork, revenue is down. We need to see growth in quarter four. Fork, I'm on it. So, yeah, so I'm assuming this is Fork who I'll be playing as. And now we're on a helicopter. What kind of business is this? Collect money as you climb the Holiday Profit Mountain. Each time you die, medical bills are deducted from your profits. Throw pittons to create ropes to help you reach the summit. Hold run to throw farther. Hook the ropes with your cane to slide on them. Pittons won't stick in blocks made of snow. Alright. Okay, so I can use the controller. Be right back. Right trigger is run. Run slash speed up. Throw. Clear. Hold down to pass through. Oops, okay. But really though, use the controller. Oh, I'm... Sorry about that. The one controller I have, A button never seems to want to work with it. Alright. Is this like a one-touch death? Money, 10 grand. Alright. Checkpoint. Are these only down? Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I can't climb a rope and I can't move. No, I don't know. What the hell? Up there. Okay. That's interesting. Profits are down. 5,000 of death. Well, I don't even know if I'm getting that's worth it.
Please enjoy this game.
Paid for itself, and I learned how to some cool climbing. Okay. Nope. Let's see. That's not helpful. So that way. Drop off it. Don't know how to... There. Really? Shit. back up here. That's not quite how I am. I didn't think I would end up with it. So, can I lose my company money? Please. That seems like the more... Okay, that seems like the more likely. Get it. Yay, we're not so poor. Alright, another checkpoint. What the hell is this? That sweater friend? Enemy? I should have figured since it was floating on the money that it would be an enemy. This might actually work pretty well. Come on, keep going. That's not what I wanted that. Did I kill it? There. Alright, so let's see something. Alright. That's not good. Yeah. Motherfucker. Let's see if I can make it. This game is hard. Why is that money happening? Really? It hit the one piece of snow. There's a game with some money that's better than nothing, right? I just feel like I can get it. No! Fuck. I have no money. Let that be a lesson. You try to get too much money, you'll end up with no money. If you get greedy, you'll be screwed. Come on, keep jumping. That might work. He stopped jumping. I can hit this. Come on, keep. Nope. Let's see. You stopped jumping. I was hitting the jump button. Damn it! Now I owe 15,000. I want to finish this level with negative money. Why can't you just climb up these ropes? Damn it. I wanted to go up there. Jumping. Stop. Alright, now just keep jumping. Shit. Maybe if you... I love the sound it makes whenever you collect the money. It kind of reminds me of Sonic. The sound whenever you pick up a rings or something. Alright. Which way do I want to go? The old man. No, don't. Stop. Well, I think this is just... I want to hit something. There. I hope this game ends with me getting fired. Alright. Why isn't this a checkpoint? Ah. Thanks. Ooh. Game lagging. Man, I was enjoying not having any money. Oh good. I got a checkpoint. What's the point in having a checkpoint there and a checkpoint? Whatever. Every game needed. I know I just love spring, I'm gonna kill me. Fucking penguins. Let's try this again. I just wanna look. Let's see, so if I go like that, and then like that. Come on, I just want... Nope, just want right. Damn it. Shit. Okay. He didn't jump. Oh. Damn it, penguins. Okay, that don't. Don't fall off. I just want you to hang there. Kill it. Kill it. Landing on his head should not get me killed. So I got a safety net. No, couldn't do that. So let's go on like that. Fuck you, game. Damn it. That was an awful decision. Damn it. Not where I'm aiming them. I want to throw them up to the top right, but... How fucking high is this game? What? Yours is. That guy's key. Hello. He just wanted to try on a sweater. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna go here. No, look at that. That's stupid. I'm gonna go. One more. I don't know where to go. I'm scared. Ooh, that was scary. Come on, sir. There's no checkpoint in here. There's a slide to death. This spot looks horrible. Let's try this again. All right. Thank you. No. Yay! I'm gonna build a safety net here. Now. What the fuck is this? This better be like 100 times. And why is there no checkpoint up here? I have an idea. Damn it, I can't put it on the snow. I didn't think I jumped that high. Nope. That might work. I need a little bit of room to jump. That was just stupid. Alright. Sometimes he's like, he's flying, and other times, yeah, he just wants to fall to the ground and die. Okay, let's try this. Put your fucking cane out and grab on. Fucking idiot. Motherfucker. Okay, so if this one, that's too low. Where's my fucking checkpoint? I know that this looks really easy and all this part, but still doesn't mean I don't need a checkpoint. There it is. That's not gonna get me through this. Let's try this. That's not it either. Up here. Alright. Come on. Round my person. I'm already out of control. Baby steps. Baby steps. Alright. One. It's a big baby step, but it's a baby step. Come on. Yes. Alright. So let's see, so I... Oh no, come on. Nope. 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 Yes. Fuck you, snowman. I don't know where the fuck to go. Right? I didn't see those. All right, let's see. Where the fuck am I supposed to go next? Come on, no checkpoint. Oh, good. The real Fork Parker starts here. It better not be making this harder. No! I'm too tall! How high do I need to fucking go? Come on. What if this entire game is just randomly generated until you earn enough money? Ooh. I guess right about here. Come on, what is this? Alright, so just don't jump on this red. Where is it that some of the snowballs would go to the spawn? That should be fine. Just pegged me in the face with that snowball. Deaths, do you do something cool? Oh! Hey, silver lining! I don't know what that means. I can keep dying. Okay, double jump. That would. That's almost helpful. Is there a secret over here? There'll just be a secret door. Damn it! They bounce and screw. I don't know. Sometimes they come over here, right? Way over here, he's gonna shoot in the opposite direction. Yes! Alright. Now how do I get up there? I just wanna hit you in the face. One. Yes. Really? All right. I can't believe I did that. Yay! In case you haven't died yet, here's some death. Alright, so, boop. I could like slide under it. Just try some bark ore. No. I couldn't clear it. I need to quickly. Okay, ready? So I need to dodge this one, get here. Boom, boom. I need to come back down here and throw one of these. No! I even had it. I knew exactly what it was. So I gotta do that. Oh my god. Sniped up there. The game's lagging. Maybe it just can't handle mine. Knocked him right out of the air. Alright, well that's half of it, so. Right, here we go. All right. Maybe I'll just spring at that part. Damn old man, learn to fucking duck. And that's I'm hitting J. just left. I'm not aiming it up. It's just throwing it up. I don't know why now he's not letting me get near him. There. Damn it. He wasn't even, he was dead and he killed me. Alright, if I hit 100 deaths without passing this, these snowmen, that's it. Fuck. Throw one, and I go boop. Hate you. Damn it, I thought I'd land on it. $400,000. Alright, that's 100 deaths. Alright, so I'm gonna call this here. Don't tell me there was... On the shelf. Oh, okay, that's just that. Let me go back to the main menu. Alright, so I wasn't able to do it. I had 100 deaths, and I ended up owing the company $410,000, and I think I made it to 300 and some feet. So this was Fort Parker's Holiday Profit Hike. There'll be a link down in the description below. Again, it was free on Steam and kind of Christmassy, wintery. So you can go off and play it for yourself, try and beat my terrible score, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.